MDRS, or Morphologically-Directed Raman Spectroscopy, is a measurement technique which combines automated, high-resolution particle imaging with Raman microscopy in a single integrated platform, automating the whole particle characterization process to provide fast, controlled measurement of component-specific particle size and shape distributions. This new approach allows rapid differentiation of the individual components in a mixture. And because MDRS is an integrated, highly connected process, you can see all your data together, joined up at a glance. This uniquely fresh approach to traditional analysis is incredibly useful and unlocks all sorts of applications. So, who uses MDRS? MDRS is used to dramatically reduce the overall time and cost of bringing new generic drug products to market by simplifying the deformulation of the target product and by proving in vitro bioequivalence of the generic product compared to its reference listed drug, reducing the need for clinical trials. Other examples of MDRS successes are in the cement and battery industries, where it plays a major role in developing formulations with lower environmental impacts. In addition, it can be used to identify counterfeit drugs and help trace their source. Because MDRS is a fully integrated automated process, it is much easier to use than manual microscopy or typical Raman microscopy systems. Its ability to analyze thousands of particles unattended substantially reduces risk by ensuring decisions are made based on data representative of the whole sample. Let's take a deeper dive and see how it works. The workflow conveniently divides into three stages. The first stage is the controlled dispersion of the sample. Everything is now ready for the second stage, static imaging, where you automatically measure the particle size, together with an array of shape parameters. The third stage of MDRS is when particles of interest, defined based on particle size or shape classifications, are targeted for chemical identification using Raman spectroscopy. Once the particle identities are confirmed, particle size and shape distributions for individual components can be generated. By targeting the use of Raman spectroscopy, component-specific size and shape results are delivered in a fraction of the time compared with traditionally separate microscopy and Raman spectroscopy methods. This way, a much more representative sample of material can be measured. Summing up, MDRS provides a single connected process, a new, better way to identify one or more individual components' morphological and chemical profiles within a multi-component mixture, which at a glance can rapidly and easily be compared across samples. What problems can MDRS solve? MDRS analysis provides answers to critical questions such as, what does my sample consist of? Is my sample contaminated, and with what? Has a change in my process caused a physical change in my product? Is my product physicochemically identical to the reference product? So, what have we learned? MDRS is a powerful analytical technique, enabling the rapid, automated characterization of individual components within a multi-component sample, with results presented in an intuitive, easy-to-grasp way. You can harness this power by using Malvern Panalytical's Morphology 4ID. Morphology 4ID enables users across a wide range of fields to discover more about their samples and develop a deeper understanding of their processes. The Morphology 4ID dramatically reduces operator time and effort by offering automated and accurate measurement of particle size and shape distributions, as well as chemical identity. If you're looking for unassisted seamless operation, a substantially faster workflow, and greater traceability and control, then think Morphology 4ID from Malvern Panalytical, the world leader in materials and biophysical characterization technologies. Clarity by design. To find out more, please visit www.malvernpanalytical.com/MDRS.